So today was in the day where mascara. Gotta get that off. Wipe it off. I think that's a little better. It's tough. You wait all year. You wait all year for football. From February. It's really September because, you know, preseason. It's kind of like not that quality football you'll want to watch, but you wait all year. You wait all year for it. And the hype, you feed into the hype. You like the hype. You listen to the hype. You believe the hype. Now you're 0-3. You're 0-3. The Jets win before you win. The Jets, who are supposed to go 0-16, have won before you have won. It's tough. Today was the worst. 61 yards? I mean, props to the guy. Props to the rookie kicking a 61-yard field goal. I thought, no way. Props to Carson Wentz. I mean, he's great. Props to him. He is a really, really good quarterback. But it's tough. It's tough, you know. They were down 14-0. I was just kind of flipping through the channels. You know, I think there's no way. Not that you think there's no way they're going to come back. But, you know, you're just kind of uninterested at the point where it's like, this has happened too many times. I don't want to watch them lose again, you know. And then this one. I think it's going to go to overtime. So close. Your heart just gets ripped out of your chest is the only way I can describe it. Just ripped out of your chest. How do I still have mascara running down my face? I don't know. Mascara was the only makeup I had at home, of course, and then I cried today, of course. But I'm not even making any sense right now, but I'm just trying to tell you what I'm feeling. If you were here, this is what we'd be saying. I'd be saying it's tough. I don't know. I think it's the coaching. I don't think it's Eli, honestly. I just don't think it's Eli. I think he looked pretty good today. Yeah, he had some stupid interceptions, but he always does that. He always throws stupid interceptions. But I don't think it's him. I think it was a combination of the coaching, the offensive play calling. If we had kicked those two field goals, those almost automatic field goals, we would have won. I think it's the coaching. Some of the play calling is horrific. You're on the, like, 1 yard line. Or, no, sorry, you're not on the 1 yard line. It was, like, a fourth down play. Not fourth down. What am I saying? It's like a third and one or something. Or, you know, one of those plays where it was, like, a short yard situation. And you're throwing a toss. Why don't you just plug it up the middle? I don't play football. I don't coach football. And I know that. I know that. Sorry, I'm playing with my hair. That's definitely distracting. But it's just, the play calling is not good. The coaching is not good. GM needs to go. Jerry Reese needs to go. McAdoo needs to go. It's like I said in my last video, this is New York. There's no room for failure. You can't just like dabble around a little bit in losing and be like, oh, we'll just see how it goes now. No one takes that. They gotta do something, and they gotta do something now. The papers, like I said last time, papers are going to be great tomorrow, you know, just make me feel extra good. Shouldn't go to a deli or anything, you know, don't want to see them, but, oh, that was disgusting. I am sorry. That was disgusting. But I think, I don't even know, I'm like, I want to get a good draft pick this year. I don't know, do you, how many more years does Eli have left? I don't know. Is this the year to take a quarterback? Sam Darnold? Josh Rosen? Who's the kid from Wyoming? Totally just blanking out his name right now. But apparently he hasn't... Jared Allen is his name, but apparently he hasn't looked that good recently. What's his face? I'm blanking on everyone's name. Number 6, Sooners. Baker Mayfield. What about him? Is this the year you take a quarterback? Or do you just let Davis Webb develop more? Is it something so drastic that needs to happen that we take a quarterback in the first... Sorry, not we. I'm not supposed to say we. That the Giants take a quarterback in the first round? I don't know. I think this jersey just might be unlucky. You know, every game I've worn it, they've lost. I don't know. I don't really, like, think about that stuff, but... I don't know. It's tough. I'm rambling here, guys. But it was a heartbreaker. It's a nail-biter. But nail biters, you know, usually end in heartbreak for me. But, you know, props to Carson Wentz. I think he's going to have a really bright future. Props to that kicker. Crazy. college long was 57. You come out here and hit the game winner from 61 yards. That's insane. And yeah, if you're an Eagles fan, like, I'm not gonna like throw hate at you. Congrats. Like, that's, enjoy that win because that was crazy. You know, it ripped my heart out, but congrats to you. All right, guys, that's all I have. Just let me know what you think. I know that was a bunch of rambling. I can't think straight right now. This is instant reaction for a reason because it's instant. I don't plan anything. I just say what I'm feeling about it. All right, guys. Peace out.
I overcame not knowing if I was good enough, elite enough to be on a team, being compared to such amazing women. I have gained so much confidence from being in this role. I'm excited to be an asset to the Minnesota Vikings and to the community. And I think just overcoming those insecurities really changed how I got to where I am today and where I'm going to go for the rest of my life.
Shut the fuck up, you cunt!
And every little movement you show it. Love is all around, no need to waste it. You can have the time, why don't you take it? You might just make it after all. La la. You are most likely to succeed. You have the looks and charms, and girl, you know that is all you need. All the men around adore you. That sexy look that does wonders for you. Love is all around, no need to waste it. You can have the time, why don't you take it? You might just make it after all. La 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 la. All the men around adore you. Oh, that sexy look will do wonders for you. Love is all around, no need to waste it. You can have the time, why don't you take it? You might just make it after. You can have the time, why don't you take it? You might just make it after all. Oh, love is all around, no need to waste it. You can have the time, why don't you take it? And you might just make it.